We're following developing news out of Spain this afternoon after a van rammed into a crowd of people in the heart of Barcelona. Police confirm at least one person is dead and dozens are injured following what authorities are calling a terror attack. Authorities say the number is bound to rise and some people are seriously injured. Local media outlets are reporting up to 13 people are dead, but those reports have not been confirmed. Police tweeted they had activated their terror response protocols, but could not confirm the motive for the incident. It occurred near the popular tourist area of Las Ramblas, which has been sealed off, according to a police spokesman. Officers are asking people to stay out of the area and are working to close the train and metro stations in the area as well. No more information has been released, but we will have updates on our website throughout the day as this story develops.